Hey everybody, check this out. It is a vintage Spyderco import from George Sakai, and it's a front flipper clutch lock from the 1990s, made from titanium coco bolo wood, and it's just a very interesting piece. I'm going to be doing a full review on it and releasing that this Saturday. If you want to check it out, go check out my channel.